Happy Halloween, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a special haunted episode of Boat's Soda Review. As you saw in the title and the thumbnail, it is time for me to basically sign my life away with the Mountain Dew Amp energy drink. I'd like to preface by saying I have never once drank an energy drink ever before. So today I have a small glass. It's a smaller version of the other glass. I'm not drinking this whole thing. I fear I might actually have several heart palpitations and my kidneys will be entirely calcified. Let's get into it, shall we? Good shot of my finger there. Let's get a whiff. It smells like Mountain Dew. Very caustic and probably going to kill me. Okay. It smells like house cleaner. It's even like a little more like green than normal. Wow, that looks really green on camera. It looks sour apple green. It's more yellow in person. This smells like something you would scrub the bathroom floor with. Okay, five senses. It looks caustic. It smells caustic. It sounds dangerous. Can't wait to get into taste and feel. First energy drink. Happy Halloween, ladies and gentlemen. Ugh. Holy crap, that's awful. Okay. So it kind of tastes like bathroom cleaner. Don't ask me how I know what that tastes like. It kind of tastes like bathroom cleaner. It tastes like someone like took a regular Mountain Dew and just flooded it with bleach. You can see I only drank like this much. I hate this so much. Oh my god. This is genuine reactions. I am actually this terrified of this concoction. There are other energy drinks made by Mountain Dew, right? What's the other one? I can't remember what the other one is. Caffeine. B vitamins. Oh yeah, because I'm going to be drinking this to get my vitamin B in there. Oh my god. It's burning inside of me. That's how it feels. And it tastes like bathroom cleaner. If you like energy drinks and you like drinking bathroom cleaner, get this. On the door scale, which I will be getting, you know, actual sign-ups for, it's down here. It's below the screen. You can't see where it would go. It's on the floor. Okay, I have some will writing to do. I hope you all have a very, very spooky, haunted Halloween. And I hope you all have a wonderful time trick-or-treating or handing out candy, whichever you are going to do, or maybe just staying at home and watching some YouTube or doing whatever. It's already starting to kick in. My brain is melting. Have a nice Halloween, ladies and gentlemen.